If anybody's thinking about doing any of this, get yourself out there to a social. This is the way to do it. Nothing else compares. Nothing else even comes close. If you're thinking about doing this, stop thinking about it. Do it. If you're watching this webcast, stop watching the webcast, book a flight, and get out there. I cannot recommend heavily enough getting out there and just doing this.
Sometimes when we stand at the fork in the road and we wonder whether or not we're worthy enough to succeed in this process, whether or not we ordinary guys can get on a plane and go and meet an extraordinarily beautiful, intelligent, remarkable woman in this process, do we have enough to offer them? And all by ourselves, we worry about those things, right? We worry, is my house big enough? Is my car the right kind of car? Is my financial situation stable enough? Do I have all of these things that are going to make me a successful life partner for some of these really, really amazing women? And we think that sometimes because we've had years and years and years of the media and our culture telling us, again, if you don't have Bill Gates' money or Brad Pitt's looks, you shouldn't be looking for a wife at all in this process. And of course, that's not true. When you get on the plane and you do go, the 10% of you overall who will actually get on the plane ultimately and go and meet somebody, you're going to meet women who think and feel exactly like you do. Am I good enough for this person? Do I have plenty to offer this person? Will I make a good wife? Will I make a good mother? Do I have enough to complete this person and make his life happy? And that's why when so many people in this process do actually meet and get face to face, and that is absolutely our challenge, getting enough of you guys on the plane to meet the tens of thousands of women who come to us hoping to meet somebody so that those love stories can be written and can unfold. But I want you to think about a few things as you're standing at that fork in the road and wondering whether or not you can be successful as they relate to Yevgeny Yevtushenko's poem about people. And one of those is, what is unique about you? I mean, what is your special quality or your special strength? What are some things about you that you don't see in most of the other people around you? We're talking about positives, obviously. What are those things that you can bring to a relationship that are going to really enhance that relationship, that are going to make that relationship experience for her, whoever she turns out to be, different from any other relationship experience that she's going to have? Now, every single guy listening to me right now has a quality or a gift or something to share. Think about that, because you want to be able to verbalize that or show it or demonstrate it when you get into the courtship process with these exciting, beautiful women, right? So what is that? Well, what are your gifts? Maybe you're a great dancer. Maybe you love to dance. You love to go out dancing. I tell you right now, they love to dance. Maybe you give a great massage, right? That's something obviously you're not gonna unfold on a first date, I hope. But at some point, that's gonna become pretty important. That's definitely something I would put out there on a second or third date, just letting them know, ultimately, I give a pretty darn good massage. I bet most of the women that you meet in this process haven't had one in a really long time. You know, maybe you're a great kisser. We'll let that unfold as it will. Maybe you're very creative in gift giving. Maybe you don't buy the random $10 gift card. Maybe you can find a very appropriate gift, wrap it beautifully, and give it at an appropriate moment. Maybe you just have a real knack for that. Whatever your gift is, guys, know what your gifts are. Know what's special about you and what you have to offer somebody that probably most of the guys that she's going to meet don't have or don't have to offer. What's special in your world? What's special in your surroundings? I grew up in a small town on the coast of Maine, and it's absolutely beautiful. All I wanted to do was leave, as long as I lived there, I swear to God. And then once I left, all I ever wanted to do for the last 30 years is go back. And what an amazing, beautiful coastal place with restaurants and fishing villages and I swear to God, it is the setting for every romantic novel ever written. And can you believe I ever left that, right? You know, you meet somebody and you fall in love, you know, someday, sweetheart, we're going to go there. We'll live there. We'll retire there. And every day we'll have the beautiful coast and the long beaches and the ocean and the sunsets over the water. Something like that. Whatever it is, guys, there's something in your world, your city, your job, your surroundings, your friends, whatever it is, there's something really special about your surroundings that'll really make someone's life happy or compliment somebody's life. Know what those things are. Focus on them so that you can verbalize them or demonstrate them to somebody during the courtship process. And remember that when you're standing at that crossroads, guys, you know, I'm not trying to pull a Mr. Rogers on you here, but you are unique. There's absolutely nobody like you. We've all had our our good moments and our bad moments, and we all know what our opportunities are, right? But you absolutely are one person. There's not another one like you. You have something to offer somebody that everybody else that she meets will not have, but it's important to know what that is, to focus on it, be able to speak to it when you're in courtship or demonstrate it, so you can really knock the socks off of some girl who's absolutely hoping that you will have something special and unique about you, so she can fall in love with you and have the realization of that great love story that she came to this process to find, right?
Interested? Learn more at... If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.